Welcome back to Perks Recap. Back at it once again. We got a special one today. This is the Grateful Dead, Not Fade Away. Probably my favorite Grateful Dead song, but it's with Pete Townsend. We'll see what kind of elements and what kind of things Pete Townsend can bring. Pete Townsend, of course, part of The Who. Anyway, I'm ready to just dive right in. I want to thank Sam for the donation and the suggestion for this one. If you want to be like Sam and donate, information for Venmo and PayPal is in the description below or at the end of this video on the cards. Or you hit the thanks button on YouTube. That's another way to donate. And if you donate, I'll react to anything you want me to. And I'm definitely very appreciative of everybody who donates. Anyway, enough of that. Let's get to it. One last thing. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Here we go. Wow, look at the quality. That's pretty annoying that quickly in the beginning of the song. They're gonna have an ad. So far so good. They haven't really even started yet. Let's just skip this. I can skip it in 4 seconds. Yeah. All right, Jerry. We'll be right back. base right now. What year did Brent, is it Brent or Brett? I think it's Brett. Brent. You know what? I don't even remember if it's Brent or Brett. Either way, on keyboard is, I'm going to say Brent. I'll just go with Brent, but I think, I honestly, I have no idea. It's 50-50 for me. So anyway, what year did he join the band? Because this is 1981. I thought it was a little before him, but I guess this is, obviously he's there, and it's 1981, so he joined earlier than I thought. So just let me know what year. I'm just curious. He's an unsung hero of mine, of the Grateful Dead, in terms of how good he was. His voice was really good. The songs that he did sing were excellent, and his playing obviously is excellent as well. So he's one of my favorites. We got Phil here giving us some bass right now. So far, so good. I'm enjoying this song. Like I said, it's one of my favorite, or if not my actual favorite Grateful Dead song. Let's keep going. The quality of this video is amazing. It said it was a 4K remaster. It looks so good. 1981 was a long time ago. This is crystal clear. This is very, very, this is like one of the best 4K remasters that I've ever seen in terms of the quality that we got back from something that was so long ago. This is really, really well done. And I am thoroughly enjoying this song. I love this song. This is great. That'll be the last time I pause. It that is not Fade Away. Is it fair for me to say I didn't think Pete Townsend really added much to the song? Maybe I just, correct me if I'm wrong, from, you know, something's wrong with my ear, but it didn't seem much different than any other song. Jerry definitely, you know, I don't want to upset Pete Townsend fans, but Jerry outshined him here. He had some solos. They were really, really well done. The song is excellent. There was some comments there said Pete Townsend seemed like he was a little bit out of his element, but he was having fun on stage, that's for sure. I mean, he was very animated. Bob was animated. You see Jerry smiling, so that was really cool. Great venue in Germany. Awesome. Now, I know all the Grateful Dead fans, and I might have even asked this before, all the Grateful Dead fans used to follow them around. Did you follow them to other countries as well? I would say probably not, right? Like, you didn't go to Germany or Egypt and all those other places. But let me know if anybody did. I'm sure some people did, but I'm sure not the entire amount that followed them around the country, around the USA, followed them also to other countries. But anyway, let me know about that. I still enjoy the song. Like I said, it's a great song, and it's my favorite Grateful Dead song. The Pete Townsend aspect of it, I was just probably maybe expecting a little bit more. And to be honest, I'm not a huge fan of The Who. I know of them. I know some of their songs, sure. I mean, who doesn't? But for whatever reason, he didn't seem to add anything in my opinion. Let me know what you think. Again, I'm not trying to insult anybody's opinions. I'm not trying to insult fans of The Who or Pete Townsend. That's just my opinion on this song. And again, I still liked it a lot because I really like the song. This is a really excellent version. The quality, the audio and video quality on this was superb. Absolutely excellent. So another great Grateful Dead reaction here. Another great song to react to. And, you know, I don't do them as much as I did before. I have so many Grateful Dead songs. I'll get as many as I can in the description. I've reacted to so much Grateful Dead, probably more than anybody, to be honest. All the reactions will be in the description, as many as I can fit, because I can't even fit them all. That's how many I've done. I'll fit as many as I can. So if you want to check out some of those, you definitely can. All the information for Venmo and PayPal and all my social media and information about my podcast is also in the description. So please check out the description. Drop a like and a subscription if you enjoy this. And until next time, I will see you later.